On Sunday, German politicians were divided over Chancellor Angela Merkel's chief of staff's warning that restrictions on unvaccinated people may be essential if COVID-19 infection rates continue to rise in the coming months. Helge Braun, the chief of staff, told that he did not expect another lockdown. However, Mr. Braun stated that unvaccinated individuals may be denied access to venues such as restaurants, cinemas, and sports stadiums because the residual risk is too high. He stated that vaccination is important for protection against severe disease and that vaccinated individuals will undoubtedly have more freedoms than unvaccinated individuals. Mr. Braun stated that such policies would be perfectly lawful because the state has an obligation to protect its citizens' health. His remarks sparked a debate about possible vaccination requirements in Germany, including within Mrs. Merkel's Christian Democrats party. Armin Laschet, the party's candidate to succeed Mrs. Merkel as Germany's leader, stated that he is opposed to any formal or informal vaccine requirements for the time being.